People are trying to make every kind of excuse in the world why people fail, instead of giving them every reason in the world to succeed.
Saying that, don't waste your time ever portraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
You are winning.
You're not a victim, stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever portraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
God made you one of a kind.
I'm not a victim because God is always with me. I was able to overcome every single obstacle that was in my way, and as I look back in my life, I see that it was necessary for me to have those obstacles, because now I'm a different person. Those things shaped me into a better version of myself. I couldn't have grown if I would have looked at my life and said, oh, well, it's their fault, or they did this to me. No, it wasn't none of that. It was because we have the decision to allow certain things to happen.
You're not a victim, stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever portraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
You are winning.
You're not a victim, stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever portraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
God made you one of a kind.
I got found guilty by all white jury. Is that a jury of my peers? I got over sentenced for 16 years. I came out, I never looked back. I've been home about 7 years. It would have been easy for me to just be a victim of circumstance. As in, I could have just used that excuse for going to prison to try to do other things. You know, live a bad, unproductive life. But I didn't use that as no excuse. But I overcame being a victim. It's my life. I do what I choose to do. I do what I want to do. I refuse to be a victim of circumstances that happens in my life.
You're not a victim. Stop saying that. Don't wait. Ever betraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
You are winning.
You're not a victim, stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever betraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
God made you one of a kind.
It is because of God's grace and mercy that I am not a victim. Because in life, for every setback, there's a great comeback. And with God's grace and mercy, He will get you through anything.
You are not a victim.
You're not a victim. Stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever betraying that. You're not a victim. Stop saying that.
You are winning.
You're not a victim. Stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever betraying that. You're not a victim. Stop saying that.
God made you one of a kind.
You're not a victim. Stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever betraying that. You're not a victim. Stop saying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that. Don't waste your time ever betraying that. You're not a victim, stop saying that.
God made you one of a kind.
Alright, bet that, appreciate that, big homie. I'm down here in the jungle we from in New Orleans. You hear me? I get what you don't appreciate that.